Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, welcome back. Today's hadith is brought to us by Imam Dawood. This hadith is very beautiful because I happen to have daughters. It says, the one who brings up three girls, instructs them well in morals and manners, and gets them married and treats them well, will get a place in paradise. I remember this hadith where this woman came to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and she asked, you know, he said, if you had three girls, you can raise them, you'd be promised paradise. And she asked, if two? And he said, also if two. And she felt walking away that even if she said one, even one. SubhanAllah. Look how Islam gave kindness and rights to women before the suffragettes. Before, you know, these women were out getting beat up by their husbands because they wanted to vote. SubhanAllah. Islam brought freedom to women over 1,400 years ago. Kindness to women over 1,400 years ago. Right? And this is when they were talking to the Prophet, saying, this guy is crazy. He even gives women rights. And that's what it was about. Doing what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, how Allah wanted it. Being kind. Being generous. So SubhanAllah, if you have a daughter, man, believe me, your daughter's going to love you much more than your son. I feel it, and I'm sure you will too. Yo, peace, the belief in the one love. Until next time, it's about being a good human being. If you're not married, think about getting married. If you have a girl, take care of her. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.